know, send us your information, you know, et cetera, and, you know, it's been 3 weeks, and the hashtag says, expect something special. Now, this Sam's Club, now, so you know I had to whip up a little, just, you know, had to get in the lab, but I'm so excited. I've been waiting all day to open this box, like, y'all don't even understand, like, and it's heavy, too, and we had to carry it in, man. Like, this is a legit, like, capture this. Like, let's get this, because, man, oh, my gosh. A tabletop grill. Hey, this is it. With burners and all. Hold on. Stadium seat. We in the game. Literally in the game. Appreciate you, Sam. We'll take that. I don't believe what I thought it was. A trunk organizer. I don't know what that is, but we're going to get into it. Best believe. Stainless steel. Hey, we own it. Listen, I appreciate it all. Every last one of them. You feel me?
I basically made this piece as a token of appreciation, just for, you know, Sam's Club basically staying in contact with me, letting me know that my care package or whatever it was that was coming, my surprise. So in the meantime, between time, I kind of whipped up a little sketch, wanted to kind of bless it with the paintbrush, but I wanted to bring to life kind of a FAMU Forever type picture. And you kind of have the older logo with the newer logo, and then even kind of the orange and green kind of simulated with the Sam's Club stationery, and then a little bit of the stained glass in the background. That's my own personal touch. But just that I was appreciative of them recognizing me, and I figured, when I sent it to them, I sent them some Rattlers because it had something to do with football. So I assumed that's what some of the care package would be. But nonetheless, I'm just appreciative of it because my freshman year at FAMU, we actually used to go to Sam's Club, like a Sam's Club party, where they kind of closed the store down, let us all go around the shop. They had a DJ, and I was very appreciative of it. We had a bus. It was nice. So. I've always loved Sam's Club, and I was really excited about this opportunity to kind of partner with them, and just receive this great myriad of gifts. So I guess it's kind of my gift to them to just kind of show how I'm appreciative of it.